We no longer live in a world of nations and ideologies, Mr. Beale. The world is a college of corporations, inexorably determined by the immutable bylaws of business. The world is a business, Mr. Beale.
It has been since man crawled out of the slime. And our children will live to see that perfect world in which there's no war or famine, oppression or brutality. One vast and ecumenical holy company for whom all men will work to serve a common good. All necessities provided, all anxieties tranquilized, all boredom amused. And I have chosen you to preach this evangel.
Why me?
Because you're on television, dummy.